Alright, so how is it that somebody can have 40 terabytes of CP on their computer?
You made the
Kill
government
yourself.
angry.
Damn. Alright. So welcome to the ECN Live podcast. I am your
Enrico, I can
host.
hear the spit dribbling out of your mouth. Turn your microphone down a little. I can hear the flex coming off your face.
Alright, introduce
Hey
yourself for
guys,
the
I'm the
audience.
rogue. I'm the rogue.
He does rogue things.
I'm the rogue.
Yeah, I'm Tetram Chan. You may know me in my famous I wrote
Shut
that
the hell
famous
up, Tetram. Get this show on
Fuck
the
you.
road. Fuck
I
you.
wrote that famous review
Listen up,
of
you fat piece
120
of
Days of
shit.
Sodomy.
I don't care what you think. Now,
But we're
Enrico,
on the podcast. It's obvious you
shut
care what
the
I
hell
think.
up. Enrico, what are we talking about today, man?
Alright, so we're talking about something that I have based my channel off of for the past 2 years, and we initially talked about it when I collabed with you in April 2021. Has media become oversaturated with content, specifically shitty content? Now, normally I would ask the question, but I want to kind of start it off. I think the internet is just shit. It's a hub for, very shitty things. And as such, there is going to be a lot of shitty content on this, wonderful worldwide web. And as such, unfortunately, whether that be in the place of illegal material or just shitty memes, it's a very wide variety. Media has become oversaturated wherever you go. I've noticed that, a lot of shitty meme channels have been popping up in my YouTube recommendations, and kind of ticks me off. I don't know.
I've been seeing a lot of that kind of stuff, like on TikTok. I see way too many of these. If you have TikTok, you've probably seen this before, but I'll be scrolling through my For You page, and all of a sudden I'll come across, so the top half of the video is a Family Guy clip, and the bottom half will just be like either soap cutting or like some dude cutting into a crock with an
Yeah, it's just
X-Acto
like literally
knife.
it's just some random like what the hell is going on
It'll be
below.
cutting into it, and then it'll glue it back together for no reason. And then sometimes, if you're really lucky, you'll see like these Family Guy clips, but they're like either sped up or there's like a color filter on them, or they'll have some really sad music. So I'll be watching it, and it'll just be like, if I told you there was, I don't know, it'll just be like really sad music, and then you can barely hear them over. And I don't know, that shit makes me laugh so
Yo, can
hard.
you turn up the music? I can still hear the video playing in the background.
Yeah, quite literally.
It's kind of like those, shitty Bart Simpson sad edits where it's like they compile Simpson clips and like make it seem like Bart's killing himself or something, and like
Bro,
they just try to make it
what?
cute. Have you seen those videos?
Yes, I
Bro,
have.
I remember back when like there was like that ping pong thing, and then or like
What?
whatever, and then like in the bottom it would be like some like macho guy, and then like if it wasn't hitting anything, it would be like fucking what was it? It was like dun 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 dun. You know what I
Oh
mean?
yeah.
Wait,
So
what?
there was this basically it was like this mobile game, and whenever you it was a trend on TikTok for like a few months. It was this ball, they'd shoot it and it would go and try to pop balloons, and the gimmick of it would be they like below there would be like a video of like some guy, and it would like change corresponding to whenever it hit one, it would go like really happy, but if you missed it would go really sad. And it would just keep doing that until like it was just speeding up, and it was like getting hit with an autism flashbang. It just like hurts to watch after a bit.
Bro, that shit was like everywhere. Like I remember like every like second video it would be like the fucking ping pong video.
Yeah, I don't know what you call those.
I don't even think people have a name for it. They just call it like ping pong or
While
some
we're on the
shit.
topic of oversaturated videos, let's talk about this really fucking shitty channel I found called Enrico Dev.
Damn.
Man, I
Bro,
just.
I hate that guy. Like he
Dude,
always
that
just
guy
rants about
shits.
something.
That
Like get
guy's
some
terrible.
variety, man.
Get some the video about the femboy community. Come on,
Nah.
man. Get some original material.
Yeah, that's
besides, I made your career anyway, Enrico. I made your career.
Yeah, why don't we just talk about why don't you do something?
Why can't we just rag on you for the entire like half hour we're gonna be here?
You should do one of those like Minecraft videos where you're like doing parkour and you guys talk about
Enrico,
something.
You need like Subway Surfers gameplay, a Family Guy episode, another soap cutting video, and then at the bottom you need to have like a movie playing and they have like that AI text-to-speech. Like the dude will walk in, Zhao Ling walks into the building. He's in the building and it is a big building and he is in the building. He walks into the building that is a big building, and he goes over to Zhao Mei, and it just, like, keeps going for, like...
Bro, I know that, and it's, like, completely, like, that's not their names, or that's not what the plot is happening.
It's like AI-generated text or something, and you'll have that music that's going, like... Enrico, in post, put the music over that.
Oh, shit. Alright.
Time travel, now.
Alright, I'll get to it. I'll do it. I'm doing it as I'm speaking. I'm traveling through time. But no, seriously, on the topic of that shitty Enrico guy, you know, the femboy video specifically, I remember I hated using gameplay. I never used gameplay. So it just got, like, you can look at the video. I got, like, random images of, like, Hitler, like, clips of Hitler.
What?
Just put in the background. I put, like, the Gaussian blur in the background. Mm-hmm.
And what's like, the Gaussian blur?
It's like it blurs an image. It's very basic, like blur that you
and
put over stuff.
My background footage.
I mean, fair enough, man. I don't really. I'm gonna be honest. I don't really watch your videos. I just make your thumbnails. But look, man. It ain't really my type. It's nothing personal, man. Like I have a short attention span. If I don't have like constant like.
Dude,
like
you're
LED lights.
Friends with Dr. Skipper. He was like a titan in the.
I have not talked to Dr. Skipper in a year and a half.
Did you hear he was complicit in slandering an 18-year-old by falsely calling him a pedophile?
Who?
Dr. Skipper. Do you know about the John Swan and Cammy thing?
No. I go outside from time to time. I'm not a fucking loser who follows Twitter drama.
All right. So back in April,
Sorry. Went a little off. Went off a little.
This big commenter YouTuber named John Swan basically like slandered this like kid named Cammy by falsely calling him a pedophile because of like a 2 to 3 year age gap or some shit. And then
reasonable.
And then it turns out that like Dr. Skipper was complicit in memeing on Cammy and like basically sending him like McDonald's employment application like forms being like. Your YouTube career is over, and like shit like that. So,
pretty that's hilarious. Funny,
dude. He's a Sigma. He's
dude. Literally, Sigma. I like about a month ago, I got added to a random group chat with him. This dude, what's the dude's name? I remember his old channel name, but I can't remember it now. It's I got added into a call with him. I think Typo. Maybe Alibi and John Swan, and they just added us in there, and then they kicked us all out. Like, we talked for, like, 10 seconds, and they kicked us all out. Like, it made no sense. Like, oh, yeah, they told me this. I've been kicked out, but basically we talked, and they wanted to start a podcast. I don't know if it was, like, a joke or something, but I got put into a call with him and John Swan, and I was talking to him for a bit, and they were like, oh, yeah, and a hole in my, or, well, typo. And they're just like, oh, yeah, we'll tell you if you get in, like, 3 months pass and nothing happens. I'm like, all right. I send any of the messages. None of them respond. I'm like, come on. Skipper already doesn't care about his own, like, server. So, I mean, what's he busy with?
Oh, did John Swan, like, try to sell you his Minecraft sex mod?
That thing, wasn't that, like... Yeah. Like Frank's Dream or something.
Yeah, no, he was pretending to be Dream and then like going around servers talking about like a Minecraft sex mod and Dream exposed him.
Dude, I don't know why he lied about that. Like he tried being like, I never did this, it was my 12-year-old cousin who hacked onto my account.
And then he just admits.
Yeah. Why would you lie about that? Like that's funny. Like in his community, in the commentary community, no one would care. Like no one would call him out on that. Like,
what, this is funny.
Yeah, it's funny. Like I was.
Yeah, it's funny. Like, about that. Like if someone pretended to be me and went around going against Minecraft sex mod, I'd be like, "Yo, that shit's funny."
Yeah.
Like I don't know.
Yo, we're kind of off topic. Let's bring it back to the what the fucking
guys. Did you see the new Mario movie trailer?
Yeah, bro. There's a movie, bro.
There's a new Mario movie trailer. In it, Jack Black takes out his big hairy Bowser balls and drops them on Mario's forehead. It was incredible. There was ray tracing on each crease of Bowser's nutsack.
And then he says, "The One Piece is real."
No.
Can we get much higher?
So high.
Yo, wait. Tetrim, do you remember that video that I sent you where it's like that like anime girl saying, "Hey kid, want kidney stones?" And she's holding the
She's holding the can of Monster. I've seen that.
Switches to Mr. Beast's Photoshop photos of his nudes.
I think I remember that.
Wait, I
need to. What are you talking about?
I swear I've had that. Like, it literally just randomly switches to Mr. Beast's like nudes. Wait.
This isn't real.
Alright, here, let me
see. I have that. I'll send it.
Alright, send it in the chat. I'll play it in the while I'm editing it, but like I'll blur out the part with Mr. Beast nudes.
Let's see.
Hey kid, want kidney stones?
Can we get much higher?
So high.
It's so fake.
You can tell it's fake because in the first one he's like packing like fucking 4 or 5 inches, and then the second one
you can't
he's like,
put this in the fake. Video. You can't, Enrico. Where do you find this stuff?
Oh, I think I found this one. I think I found this on a fucking thug posting subreddit or something.
Dude. Thug posting. Jeez. Oh my god! This is already going off the rails.
Dude, this is gonna be an amazing episode. It's r/thugland. Amazing.
I got a file. Hold on, I'm gonna look this up.
All right, let's go back to the oversaturated media.
Dude, I can't believe I hadn't found this sooner.
Which one?
The subreddit thug posting. This is amazing. Dude, the cover is Dreamy Bull.
Dude, Dreamy Bull is a legend. I'm just gonna be honest.
Oh,
his kids are dude. Not gonna make it through middle school. Dude, he has an entire family, Dreamy Bull. He has a wife.
Dude, what? Do you think his family sees that ever?
I don't know. Like, I don't know what's the deal with him. Like,
how do you put in the subreddit? I can't find it.
It's r/thugland. I don't know.
I thought you said a thug posting, that's why.
No, a thug posting is basically just, like, posting, like, videos of, like, black men shaking their asses or something.
A thug shaker! He was...
Dude, bro, what is this?
Bro, why is it all just, like, cut-off videos? Why is it all just videos, like, cut off? It's just corrupt porn, bro. There's no joke.
No, but like it's thug posting, so that's funny. Like if it's like,
wait, just because you say a word does not mean it makes any more sense.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this is just
a photo where like Dreamy Bull inverts his asshole and like you can see all these on the insides. Like
that's don't
oh, I saw yeah, no, that was just right.
This is
there.
Not suitable for the podcast, bro. You're gonna get terminated.
Bro, alright, so, oversaturated media, alright, so, like, I remember in the Minecraft commentary, like, back when I was, like, into that, like, I remember, like, Dream would do one thing, and then, like, 80 fucking channels would all start, like, talking about it, like, it was crazy.
Remember how this was supposed to be, like, about media, now we're talking about Thugland? this is amazing!
This was supposed to have a topic. I thought we were just vibing.
This is supposed to have a topic, bro. It's like the four people who watch this. It's gonna be like they were tossed into like the deep end of like a mental ward, and we're all like the schizophrenics.
Yeah, it's just like the fucking people in the straight jacket just laughing.
Bro, what? It says Andrew Tate's secret to earning money, and it cuts to a video of a guy who looks like Andrew Tate slapping a huge dick in a bathtub.
Yo, bro, Enrico, I think, sent me that video.
Bro, I don't know what. Who has the time? Who wakes up? Who wakes up and goes, you know what I'm gonna do today? I'm gonna find these videos. Also, where do they find them? Where do they find these Andrew Tate lookalike porn?
They go on like X-Hamster and they look through like all these like videos or like, you know, amateur like gay black men or just posting videos of themselves hoping to reach a wider audience.
The description, this is a safe space for all the POC thugs on Reddit.
Yo, speaking of, have you guys heard about the reporter who was killed in Kabul by the Taliban?
No. Enrico, you need to edit out anything that... okay, Enrico, before you upload it, you're showing me the video. Yeah. Before, I want to make sure nothing incriminating is in here.
Yeah, Duro, you do want to just, like, read off your social security statement real
no,
quick?
No, I'm not reading off my... No, I'm... Oh, my God.
George Floyd.
No, it's not. Oh, it's still going. I thought I paused it and I just hear the sound in the background.
He knocks out around 18 seconds, but he keeps going.
Yo. Why are you counting? Why are you...
Officer.
Yo.
Did you guys see that video of the dude who was, like, eating a burger in his car? And an officer, like, goes up to him, tells him to get out of the car. The dude puts the... Like, tries to drive away, so the cop just shoots him 5 times. Like, dude, least violent police officer in America.
Yo, you guys want to watch One Man, One Jar?
No, I don't want to... What kind of podcast is this? What did I sign up for?
Dude, this is the, most incriminating stuff.
Gore. Oh, I see. Is this going on like some like Chinese backwater website?
It's like that blank room soup video where like
wait, what are you guys talking about?
In the masks.
You don't know who? You don't know what blank room soup is?
Oh no. No, because you guys just randomly mentioned it. Yeah, it's the guy who's eating soup and crying. What were you guys talking about before?
I said, is this gonna go on like some Chinese black site? So like. Black site, so we can like just like watch whatever we want. And like,
oh yeah, yeah. Yo, let's watch your Mr. Hands.
What?
You don't remember? We watched that together with the horse.
Oh yeah, yeah. The guy who got fucked to death by a horse. Dude, I remember watching that. That was.
Yeah, me and Enrico watched like a bunch of shit.
Damn.
Okay, we watched like. One man, one jar, where like it jar breaks inside his ass and he like has to dig out the shards and he's bleeding and everything, but we couldn't get through Two Girls, One Cup.
Dude, I don't mess around with that. That's just like blood and stuff, but I don't mess with like shit. It's gross. I
literally for the longest time, like until like fairly recently, like a year or so ago, like found out that it was just girls eating shit.
Dude, I'm gonna shoot myself in the head after this podcast is over.
Back to the topic. Okay, oversaturated content. If I
can, you know what it is?
Don't you have to go?
No, I do soon. But
whatever. Okay.
Okay. All right. Oversaturated content. Like,
dude,
can
this podcast just be called r/ like discovering r/ Thugland?
The Thugland conspiracy.
The Thugland. I didn't name it that. Please. Right, I'm trying to find... Sorry, go ahead, Enrico. I'm sorry.
Yeah, so... Okay, oversaturated content. Okay, just to pivot a bit. I want to talk about thugs, but for every, you know... I see a lot of these, like, videos with, like, cropped porn in my YouTube recommendation feed. Like, I think you guys might have seen it, too. I don't know.
I know what you're talking about. Like, it's cropped porn, and, like, you open it, and then, like,
Enrico, I want to be real. What we've been talking about has been much more interesting.
Honestly, it has.
Dude, okay. We're going off rail. I found a subreddit. It's called r/meth, and the top post of all time is a dude talking about how he's finally quitting meth, and the comments say, like, keep doing meth.
Damn.
the most supportive Reddit users.
And then some dude commented, just looked at your profile, bro. You went straight back to meth, huh? Like, he took, like, one day off and just went back to smoking. Oh, my God.
Dude, he did.
He's also a frequent user on r/gambling and r/meth without communism.
Is it called overdose last night, the post?
Huh?
Oh, wait, no. Is it the one where he's flushing it down the
yeah,
toilet?
Yeah.
I didn't read profile. It.
There's people saying, this dude put comparison of when he was doing meth versus when he's 1.5 years clean. And the dude said, do meth again, you looked better.
It's true. I'm gonna be honest.
Oh my God. Hold on. Wait. Dude, people are just hating.
Yeah, 5 years on meth versus 1.5 years clean, right?
Dude, there are so many comments on each of these that says, that are like, hold on, I need to see if r/heroin is a subreddit. It is.
Yo, did you guys see that one?
Dude, it's literally just people measuring heroin.
This meth head girl, with like very revealing clothing, and like she's like shaking her ass and saying the N-word. Did you guys see that video?
Nice.
Wait, I think I have it saved.
You love hearing me call you a, and I love calling you a. That's right. Stroke that fucking dick.
Who is, bro?
Yeah, I'll be right back.
Oh my gosh!
I can't keep this.
Bro, how did you know that she was like? How did you know she like was a meth head?
I can tell, and like also it was captioned.
I mean, you can tell.
I can tell. I've watched a lot of Breaking Bad.
Breaking Bad experts when they see a heroin addict.
Damn.
Or a meth addict, just like, oh, look, no way.
Dude, I live in a city where, like, it's, like, a lot of Indian heroin addicts who, like...
What do you mean, Indian, like, Native American or, like, Indian?
Indian immigrants. They're, like, heroin addicts, and, like, they're, like, 25 years old or some shit, and, like, their parents...
That's a shame.
Yeah, I don't know, it's pretty
cool. Shame.
I feel like I'm in Breaking Bad.
Cool, what?
Yeah.
Bro... What is wrong with you?
Dude, someday, and this might be incriminating, but someday I'm gonna use my epic pharmacology skills to be like Walter White and cook and become the greatest meth cook in all of YouTube land.
Nice, man. That sounds awesome. And when you get like 50, when you get like 20 to 30 in a federal prison, I'll make sure to like send you a nice letter. Like, it is not like in the show, brother.
Oh my, I just got back. What is this like hidden thing? Like, I'm gonna,
dude, Enrico said he's gonna like just start making meth.
Yeah,
and I told him it's not like Breaking Bad.
What's this video Enrico just sent?
It's the same video. I don't know. She kind of fine if she would, but she's racist, so not my type.
No, I think it's like a specific.
It's like not even mildly racist, like blatantly racist.
I think it's a fetish video, though. Her like audience is like black guys or something. I don't know.
But Tetram has never been around a real black person. He's like, Bro. He's like, what? They're real? I've only seen them on TV. Damn. Like. Dude,
yo, I only saw them on the internet. I didn't know that. I thought it was like just some scheme made up by the government.
This black guy once. It was the only black guy I ever met. I've ever
seen.
Oh
no,
his name was something Floyd. I don't know. He was pretty chill.
Honestly,
okay, I think it's time to end the episode of the podcast, everybody. I think it's time to end.
We were like completely off topic. I'll be honest.
This is not what it was supposed to be. What even was this like? What,
Enrico, what you just crazy? You need to edit out like half of this, bro.
Dude, I literally
nah, just like upload.
You better
like
okay. Tell me when it's finished, because I want to see the final product before to make sure I make sure nothing incriminating is said here.
Dude, yeah, you should like just upload like a.
I literally said I have a plan to make meth in 20 years,
bro. But I don't know, man. I'd prefer to have a job in the future.
Tetrum has been using me to build his meth empire. He is a GA agent. He threatened me and my family.
My family. He threatened to kill us all if I didn't make meth for him. This is my Google document.
Dude, what even was all right, this well, boys.
What even was this?
We were
supposed to talk about like oversaturation. And then talked about thug posting, and then just...
No, I thought we were... Wasn't this always about Thugland?
I think this is the Thugland podcast, right?
Yeah, yo, let's just make a podcast where we just, like, look through Thugland.
That is such a... But it's, like, such a small subreddit. So, that's a shame. No,
it used to have... Like, it used to be, I think, r/2thug4u, where, like, college kids would, like... go in like their Zoom classes and like bomb it with like Dreamy Bowl videos, and they'd upload those videos to YouTube, to the subreddit, and everyone would react to it. But then the Reddit admins thought that was involuntary pornography because it was these like random Zoom kids being like trolled with like Dreamy Bowl videos.
Oh, wasn't there this, like, one... Yeah, I think I remember. You sent me this one Zoom video where it's, like, this, like, black guy, he's naked, he's, like, helicoptering, and he's like, yo, I need, like, two big, like... You know what I'm talking about?
That one. No, there's one where they go, like, to Zoom class, like, for a church, and, like, it's just playing in the hall. Like, there's...
No!
And, like, no!
People around side... And, like, they're, like, they have their hands connected, like, they're doing a prayer or something. And then, like, out of nowhere, like, the big screen just starts playing a Dreamy Bowl video. And he goes, like, I'm about to cut. And then, like, it just goes through the entire church speaker. And, like, it's insane. Sadly, I don't have it since the sub got banned. But, it was pretty epic.
Also, wasn't there supposed to be one more member?
There was.
He said he was busy.
Yeah, I think
is he more racist than you?
I'd say he's like better.
Is he as racist?
No, he's less racist.
All right, got it. All right, fellas, see you next week.
All right.
See you, gamers. Bye bye.
All right.